Once upon a time, in an enchanted kingdom, there was a beautiful princess. With skin as white as snow and hair as black as night.
Blah, blah, blah.
Her hair is not black, it's raven, and she's 18 years old, and her skin has never seen the sun, so of course it's good.
Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who's the fairest of them all?
Snow White.
What?
What?
Snow White.
Ugh.
A classic tale.
Do you want to hear it?
Gets a new wrinkle.
They're not wrinkles. They're just crinkles.
Banish her to the woods.
Is it done?
Just as you instructed.
I'm impressed. You're not as pathetic and wimpy as I have always believed.
That's the nicest thing you've ever said to me.
You're invited to discover.
The prince is rich. I'm going to marry him and then my financial problems will be solved.
An untold adventure.
Organize a ball. We are going to sweep this kid off his feet.
Of romance.
I think Snow White is the most beautiful woman in the whole world.
Agree to disagree.
Mystery.
Who are you?
Snow White.
Snow who?
Snow Way!
Power.
This doesn't fit.
Well, you must have shrunk it, cinch me up. I knew I was the same size.
And magic.
I'm going to use the love potion. Puppy love. What am I supposed to do with a puppy?
You can rub my tummy.
Fetch!
Queen is getting married.
Take back your kingdom.
I read so many stories where the prince saves the princess. It's time we change that ending.
You're with the bandits?
You're with the queen!
Can we help her?
She's doing pretty good on her own.
If you weren't trying to stab me right now, I might be tempted to kiss you.
The bandit's leader is a she.
Bandit's leader is Snow White.
It feels like crashing a wedding.
Here I was having such a good day. Everyone has magic within them.
Yes.
I definitely have a happily ever after thing going on.
Mirror, mirror.
Anyone know how to break a spell?
Say hello to my little friend.